हेलो। अगेन डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू मेक अनदर मॉक टेल एंड द नेम ऑफ दिस पर्टिकुलर मॉक टेल इज कॉल्ड पीच सिनेमन लेमोनेड। व्हाई डू वी कॉल इट लेमोनेड? एज वी आर गोइंग टू यूज दी सोडा वाइल मेकिंग इट, बट दैट टू एट द एंड ऑफ दिस पर्टिकुलर मेकिंग पार्ट। लेट्स टॉक अबाउट सम ऑफ द मेन इंग्रीडियंट्स दैट वी वुड बी रिक्वायरिंग इन ऑर्डर टू मेक दिस पर्टिकुलर मॉक टेल। Here we require a glass. This glass is called the hurricane glass. As far as its quantity is concerned, it is 10 fluid ounce, which is approximately equal to 300 ml. Moving to next, we would be requiring a monin-based peach syrup. Along with that, we would be needing a very little bit quantity of cinnamon syrup. It is a kind of a syrup having the flavor of cinnamon. Along with that, we would be requiring the guava juice. And a very slightly, just a pinch of black salt that we are going to use. Why we have been using the black salt? Because black salt somehow is going to enhance the basic flavor of your guava juice. First, as usual, we'll have to chill the glass with some ice cubes. Along with this, we'll have to put some water also. For chilling the glass, it is always a better idea to put few ice cubes and very small amount of water. The method that we are going to use today will be called as shake and strain. So this is our traditional shakers having the inbuilt strainer. So now put some ice cubes. Four to five ice cubes would be more than enough. Next, we need to squeeze the lemon juice. Next is approximately 15 ml of peach syrup. And a very small quantity, approximately you can say that 5 ml of cinnamon syrup. Just to give it a hint of cinnamon only, not more than that. Along with that, we have to put approximately 120 ml of guava juice. And as I told you, initially, a pinch of salt, not the common salt, but the black salt. Now we need to shake it thoroughly. Glass is chilled. Need to fill half of this glass with crushed The rest of the part of this particular drink, as I told you, initially it is peach cinnamon lemonade. very small quantity, not too much. Top it up with the soda. And we can garnish it with cinnamon stick. So this is our drink by the name of peach cinnamon lemonade, having the flavor, no doubt, having the flavor of guava juice also.